Back out here on day number two at Pine Creek. Last night I skunked pretty bad, so today I'm just gonna do. Hopefully, I can catch some crappies and maybe some bluegills, and we'll catch a few of those, and we'll go and go make breakfast. All right, so stay tuned. Today, using little worm, night crawlers, and a trout hook. Let's see what we can catch it this early morning. Yes. Oh, self-release. All right, good. Whew. Go back in the water. Jeez. These are good for frying too, if I can catch some. Ooh, look at that. Itty bitty guy on a trout hook. Alright, we want something a little bit bigger for breakfast. Oh, dang it. You jump before I can put you in the water. There you go. There you go. It's a lot of baby bluegills down here. Good morning. Oh. Dang it. Third one, but he swallowed it, so I'm gonna have to get that hook out. But it looks like we're gonna have to keep this guy. He swallowed it. Yes. There you go. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, quails. Like a whole slew of them. Mm.
That'd be a good spot right here. Let's go check it out. I just saw like 24 quails running around over there.
They're both on. Definitely there's bluegill right here. Whew. It's only 9:25 and it's hot already. A little bit bigger. All right. Lost the hook in his mouth. But, a lot better size though, right? Thank you.
the bluegill.
Eight other one. Stick fish. Come on. Definitely some bigger bluegills right here. Thank you. after you guys and swallow the hook. These are sticky rice patty. I'm gonna fry them up and add a little bit of salt to it and just eat like that. Ready. This I fry for less than a minute, actually less than 2 minutes. And you don't want to fry them too long because they become really crisp and hard. bit of salt over it. Just enough for flavoring. Not too much. Okay, here is our fried sticky rice patty, and we have a fried bluegill. Cut four, so if you guys haven't eaten yet, join me. It's lunchtime right now, so cheers. The sticky rice patty is pretty amazing. Got a little bluegill here. Not bad. If you've never tried sticky rice patty fried, give it a shot. It's actually really good. These little bluegills are quite tasty, actually. Really good. It's a good combination. Fried sticky rice patty and fried bluegills. Yeah. It got hot pretty quick. I mean, when I was there, about got there at 8:40, officially at 9:30. Ooh, the sun came out. And it was burning already.
So with these bluegills, you cut them, you kind of score it a little bit and deep fry it until it's nice and crispy. And most of the bone should be pretty chewable because they become kind of soft. And you just chew them out. Just eat it that way. Or you can fillet it and fry it that way. I believe these don't only have big bones. No little bones, so. But do some research, I'm not 100% sure. But anyway, I'm gonna continue eating. Guys, thanks, thanks for watching. Make sure you get that thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. And help us keep this channel going. Arnold Shaw, 2 days off. We'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.